my name is Sarah Mousel, and I've lived in Cheyenne for the past 10 years. I moved here after I graduated high school. I was able to attend our local community college, LCCC, and then from there I did go to school at UW and was able to graduate with my bachelor's degree. So Cheyenne is a great place to live. It's a great tight-knit community. There's a lot of opportunity to give back to your community. I'm recently involved in Leadership Cheyenne, and that has allowed me to network, get to know other people that also live in Cheyenne as well. Another way that I give back is through United Way, and I'm also part of the steering committee, and I'm a steering committee member, so that is another avenue for myself to get more involved, get closer to my community, see what their issues are at hand, see what I can do as an individual to provide that volunteer work. Another thing about Cheyenne that I love is just the outdoors. I love to go fishing at Granite and Crystal, as well as going camping every summer at Vedauwoo with my close friends. So that is also something that I love about Cheyenne. It's a great place to live. I plan on continuing to live here for quite a long time.